Hey there, and welcome back to Clantastic Gaming. As you can see, this is Clash Royale, and I have just updated it to the Clan Wars. So, the Clan Wars are here. As you can see, there is a war going on, but unfortunately, I am not level 8, so I will not be a participant of that. So, there are a bunch of game modes. It looks confusing as hell, but Supercell provided us this. But before going to that info, I have a super magical chest to open. And also, the big news is, I just got my first legendary. There it is, Sparky. I literally got it from the free chest. So, opening our first super magical chest. And hopefully, we get some legendaries here. At least one. Lot of gold. Goblin gang, yes, I wanted that. Bowler, not a big fan of that. Mirror, okay, good. Knight, Elixir Collector, and yes, we getting our first legendary, I mean second legendary, Golem, and what it is, it is Inferno Dragon, so cool. Inferno Dragon is so OP in this meta, and I'm really hyped about that. So, in about 12 hours, we got two legendaries, and also, I have a super magical chest opening going on right here. So, without wasting further time, let's hop into this. So, Clan Wars update is here, but for first timers like me, it may look a bit confusing, like what it is, how it will work. So, Supercell provided this. This is how Clan Wars work. So, I'm gonna read you through all this stuff and explaining what each means. So, as you all know, as I posted in my last video, Clan Wars is a two-day event, and anybody in your clan can be participate in that, but you should be level 8 or above, or otherwise people like me below level 8 will just be spectators. So, find an active clan, you need a minimum of 10 clan members, as same in the Clash of Clans, clans having member less than 10 would not be able to participate in the Clan Wars. So, they have given the links to Reddit and Discord to find the perfect clan for you. And as I said earlier, all the participants should be above level 8 or at least level 8. Also, only the clan leaders and co-leaders will be able to start the war. So, if you have bunch of clan leaders, co-leaders in your clan, so make sure to demote them, because you don't know who will start a war at any time, because there is no time restriction, like you can start war at this time or that time only. Within that 14 day span, once a war is over, you can start it again at any time. So this was the confusing map which I was talking about. So Supercell explained it in two phases. That war is obvious will last for 2 days. First day will be called the collection day, and second day will be called the war day. So let me talk you through this. What about the collection day? Collection day is that each member of your clan which is participating in the war will get three battles. Three random battles from any other clan participating in the war, and these three battles could be of any type. Like in this example, it is given the double elixir, the draft challenge, and the 2v2. Right now, my clan members are playing. I have a clan member that by name Supercell, it's weird. So double elixir, 2v2 and draft. As you can see, he is playing the double elixir challenge from with Edwin. Okay, wish him in. And these are the new things which I can do here. So back to the update. Where it is, there and there. Yeah, so in the collection day we get three battles only. In these three battles, we battle from random place around the world which are participating in the clan, and we get cards for that. Even after winning, we get more cards, but participating can also give us cards, and these cards will be called the collected clan cards. And these collected clan cards will be collected by all the members participating in the clan, and only those cards will be used in the war battles. Like none other card can be used if they are not collected by your clan members. So each of the battle mode, like 2v2, draft challenge will give you clan cards. And as it is mentioned, the higher arena is, the more clan cards will you get. And when the collection ends, war day will start. This war day will start using that collected clan cards. And using that collected clan cards, you can build war deck like this. And the first thing is, you get only one medal in the war day. So make sure to win it. As they mention here, your only goal is to win this battle. You will get nothing if you lose that battle, but if you win that battle, you will get trophies. And accumulating all the trophies of the clan members after finishing the war, the reward will be given. So every day in everyone in your clan battles with the same clan cards on war day. Yeah, it is pretty obvious. And build a war deck. And of course, these are not tournament standards level. So the card levels you have, suppose you have a level 3 balloon and you are facing a level 13 player, which cannot happen because the matchmaking is not so bad. But if it happens, it will not be the tournament level. So if your card is low level or if your card is high level, it will be same like that. So if you get specific cards from the collected cards, make sure to upgrade them before going into the war. So as they have told us that you can test your friend war deck with your friends in a friendly battle. And when the war day ends, the clan will gain the clan trophies. And depending on how much wins they got, how much battles they won. Okay. And these rewards which we will get, it will be given at the end of the season. And that's pretty much it, I guess. And like, this is the screenshot they have shared. Like, there are total 5 clans and the double dragon has 6 trophies. Oops, I did it again, has 5 trophies. Power Rangers has 0 trophies. And the rankings are given. Like, the double dragon is at number 1, golden dragon is at number 2. And on the basis of trophies, the rankings will be given. So that's pretty much it about the Clan Wars update. I wish I could play, but I can't, because I am not level 7 only, and when I do get level 8, I will be the first one to playing battles in the clan wars. So I think this will be the end of today's video. So I am so happy because I got 2 legendaries. Let me sort it like that. I got two legendaries in one night only. So I am so happy about that. Oops, my battery low. So this will be the end of today's video. Hope you guys liked my content, and if you do, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel, and do hit the bell icon for more stuff like this. I will see you all in the next video. Until then, take care and keep clashing.